a 76 H1 500 two-stroke old guys roll. Jim, you're telling me Paul Gass built that in 88?
Yes, sir.
Wow, tell me a little bit more about the bike.
I just had it bored 80 over last year, and I put a Ralph Shipman clutch in it. Best time out here.
741, 94 miles an hour, and we got to say a very happy 71st birthday. You are the man.
Thank
I hope I'm as cool as him when I get to 71, if I get to 71. Awesome.